Some of y'all got bills out there, don't you? Energy bills. So I'm gonna give you some wisdom from the Lord. How many of you know you don't even gotta pay your energy bill in the wintertime?
Mm-hmm.
That's an incentive, baby.
Disconnection notice. Mike. Mike.
Earthquake.
I'm done. I can't do this no more. I'm out.
Word is, you $4,000 in the hole. You cannot live here without any electricity, point blank.
Electricity?
These fools got a $5,000 electricity bill that they can't pay for.
Denied.
Hey, wait. We gotta sit in the dark because y'all think we got $3,700 just to pay y'all like that?
They gave you $3,700 worth of electricity, right? Mike, I'm done.
It ain't like I've been the most responsible dude.
Says you guys do drug tests?
Yes, we do.
Do you guys test for...
meth?
Meth? Hell no, who's doing meth? They still make that?
Me and Mike broke up.
Aren't y'all getting married soon?
Jade, honey.
Man, I know where a little strip club is, and they only let midget strip, man. And they pay a lot of money, too.
Mike, you need to get your together with your nasty ass.
And your boy got a job.
What?
Yeah, I got a job.
Yeah. A lot of weed back there, man.
It's a lot of weed. See, young blood, you got to look at me as a business.
Big money,
young fella, that's business.
Big money, big money.
Did you just say the feds come over looking for us?
I've been serving, Mike.
Serving what?
Whatever y'all got going on, that's between y'all. I ain't got nothing to do with it. Okay. So do whatever you gotta do, but leave me out.
Alright.
Oh, you trying to rob all my...
I sold you that Lincoln a little while ago. How is that going?
I need to get the Lincoln back. Oh.
Both gonna be on the bus.
King. Remember King?
Somebody even broke in the house. Microwave gone. Now we gotta learn how to use the stove.
I bet you understand now, don't you?